Jenny was playing in the yard. A large Rottweiler from the neighborhood two streets over got loose. It came running up to Jenny, snarling and baring its teeth. It chomped down on her arm and started dragging her away. Luckily, her mom was looking out the window and was able to intervene, but Jenny was scarred for life. Her mom knew who to call for legal help with the dog bite lawsuit case, and now you do too. Tip the scales of justice in your favor. Call Schwartz & Schwartz today.